One of the most interesting games coming up in the Super Wild Card Weekend NFL playoff action are the Giants at the Vikings. Now, the Vikings have been winning close games all season long, and I think many people are asking the same thing I've been asking. Are they legit? The Giants should have got them earlier this season. I think they're back out for revenge. I like what Brian Daboll's doing, but Saquon's got to get going. They've got to get rolling, running the rock. I don't know if I trust Daniel Jones a lot, but I'm going to go with the Giants, even though they don't have the same type of playmaking as the Vikings. I just can't trust Kirk Cousins either, and them continuously winning these one-point games. On one hand, it shows that they can win a tight game when it matters. On the other hand, it doesn't make you want to trust them a lot. Comment, let me know your thoughts here on this game, Giants or Vikings, and who's going to make it out of the NFC.